Orland is a small town with a big impact. Designing the new Honeybee Discovery Center is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to show how the health of the community and the health of the environment depend on one another.
Orland is not only the 44th bee city of the United States, but it is also the queen bee capital of North America. So here in Glen and adjacent counties, we provide 80% of the nation's queens.
The queen is the one that produces all of the other worker bees. Beekeepers heavily depend on the ability of the queen to produce that workforce successfully. Without the healthy queen, the colony just collapses. And of course, this is where the city such as Orland and the beekeepers within the city of Orland and surrounding counties come in.
The Honeybee Discovery Center's mission is to expand the public's understanding of honeybees and to promote the cultural awareness of bee culture.
The design is inspired by the intelligent use of resources in both beehives and regional farm structures. Children arriving in school buses immediately see the rooftop pollinator garden floating above the entrance. Inside, they discover a large, passively ventilated hall with an immersive silo theater which introduces visitors to honeybees and the pollination cycle.
Building a net zero facility is crucial to our area because it's so historical. We don't have a lot of energy efficient buildings. So to build this facility will set a new precedence and a new standard for our future.
The project is on track to achieve net zero energy, net zero water, LEED Platinum, and full Living Building Challenge certification, becoming not only a model of sustainability for the community, but also one of the highest performing buildings in the world.
We have had a great support from the City of Orland and its community. Everybody's been very excited about a educational center that provides the connection between education and community.
I truly firmly believe that exposing general public and especially the little ones, so that our youngest generation, is crucial for supporting the health of our planet.
Our goal at the Honeybee Discovery Center is to connect the understanding and vital role of the honeybees with farming practices, and also for the opportunity for the community to be a part of the solution on how we can come together and help the survival of the honeybees.